There you are.
You're late.
What are you talking about?
Put this on and get on the grill.
But I'm too young to have a job.
Oh, yeah? Me too. Delamar, your trainee's finally here.
Hey. How are you doing today?
President. Come on, let's go.
Merci beaucoup.
Fancy.
You certainly know how to show a girl a good time.
Well, I looked at a website. Ooh, and the perks just keep coming. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers, madame.
Oh. Madame, foot stuck in the door.
What I like to put on my fries is melted cheese. One chef to another.
Yeah, you mean cheese fries?
Are you trying to steal my recipe?
Look, kid, I'm a professional, right? I don't need to steal your recipe.
You should keep an open mind, sir, because you might learn something from me. I can make anything taste good.
Anything, huh?
Anything.
Oh, yeah? What about my sock?
Yeah, what about that, man? What about his sock, huh?
You are so on.
Something of a water snob, and that is really dynamite.
Good evening. Can I take your water?
Yes, I'm gonna have the... Oh my gosh, have I met you before? Do I know you?
Oh, I don't know. I'm here all the time, taking extra shifts.
You look just like a girl in my class.
Oh. Oh, you're probably mistaking me for my daughter. That's flattering. No, I'm a... Danitra.
No, just that you look precisely like...
I got lots of tables here.
Oh, right. Okay, Hildegard.
Oh, I'm just gonna have the fish grilled. I'm not really much of an eater.
But you are a catch. I will have the, T-bone steak.
Ooh.
Extra, extra rare.
So, like, super rare.
Like, bloody.
Oh.
And, hold the garlic fries, please.
You don't like garlic?
Well, I'm on a date with an attractive young lady.
Oh, you.
Waiting at the gate. You think I'm far too late, but I get in before you do.
I need a fish grilled and a T-bone steak. Extra rare. In fact, bloody. He did. And he also said, hold the garlic fries.
OMG, are you serious?
Yep. Your sock is dripping.
Oh. You've got to get back out there, Bertha.
What do you want me to do?
Eavesdrop! I don't know. I mean, you might have been a clue to his master plan.
Hey, why are you so worried, huh?
My mom's on a date with a vampire.
A vampire? You imagine the deals.
Want to hear the specials?
Sure.
My father was in the army.
We don't have any specials.
So we moved around a lot.
Oh, that must have been really difficult.
I'll have a grilled ham and cheese.
Not so loud.
Let me hear about you. Oh, it can't be easy.
I'll have a grilled ham and cheese.
Shh. Oh, it wasn't easy at all. I mean, sometimes I can't believe what I can do.
I have a grilled ham and cheese.
I mean, the kid sucks the life out of you. I mean, you know, you're with kids every day.
And a side of fries.
They make me feel young. I guess I sucked the life out of those kids, huh?
they need to order.
So, how does it taste?
Like a sock.
But is it good?
For a sock?
Well, what did I tell you? I can make anything taste good.
Fred, they're leaving. We gotta go.
What would you hear?
Well, I think he said... said he's gonna suck the life out of the kids.
Oh, madre de Dios, are you serious?
Come on. He is the bad tipper.
I should get some of that.
The crap in here.
I'm responsible for cooking my mom's fish.
You deep fried a sock.
While supervising the grilling of my mom's fish.
Fine.
Thank you.
Now, how are we gonna get home before they do?
The back way.
I never should have eaten that brownie a la mode. I'm trying to keep my girlish figure.
I admire a woman with a hearty appetite.
Oh, you're too kind.
Come on. Almost there.
You know, I'm not that heavy.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna park the Fred cycle here overnight, okay?
Aren't you worried people will talk?
About what?
About your bike? Being parked in my driveway?
What would they say?
Never mind. Go, go, go. You're okay. Fine. Just go.
Okay.
Come on.
Bye.
Uh-huh.